now we'll be reviewing the Borat SoundBoard for the iPod Touch and iPhone. Pretty good app. If you like Borat, I'm a huge fan of Borat. I think it's really funny. So here's some. Pretty inappropriate, so this is my favorite one. I love this app, and I give it a 9 out of 10, and I suggest you get it, but if you don't like Borat, you really shouldn't get it.